News 8 in your neighborhood in Hartford, where the Connecticut Voice Honored ceremony was held on Saturday. News 8's Dennis House served as MC. The event honored members and supporters of Connecticut's LGBTQ community. Lieutenant Governor Susan Bysiewicz accepted an award on behalf of Governor Lamont.